There we are, a minute's silence outside Downing Street, Rishi Sunak there. Also, the Ukrainian ambassador to the UK was there, and the national anthem of Ukraine was sung as well, and that minute silence was respected in many places around the UK today.